What's up with the gang? It's your boy, Josh Ennis. Twin, man, we back with another video, man. Today we got Polo G, Finer Things official video. Y'all asked for this video. A lot of people asked for this video, which is crazy. But yeah, if you're new, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow the Instagram up here. Twitch link in the bio, Instagram link in the bio. Roll to 100K. Let's get straight to the video, gang. I think we did Polo G before. Yeah, we did. We have the home. But this is the old.
I recognize that name.
This is the old Polo G. Like, this is. I think he was 2018, so he was probably like 18. I don't want to say the wrong age. But yeah, let's get to it. Boy, I used to jam this every day on the way to school.
Yeah, I know. Posted up from Sunday to Saturday night. Started hanging with the members, then you blew a few pipes. And you gon' do the dash
like
if you see them blue lights.
What?
That looks like Chicago.
Yeah, I think you're from Chicago.
It's okay.
Other people dying, it's a chance that you might. You got God on your side, but it's hard to do right.
Yeah, that's shy.
There's no man, you be what you like.
Racine, Wisconsin. Matter of fact, that was a serious tournament back.
Don't pay the maters no mind, you be what you like. Trying to lead us in the past, grinding for a new life. Hard-headed, I grew up Brazilian. Didn't want no heroes, so we looked up to the villains.
Oh, did you hear that?
No heroes, so we looked up to the villains.
Yeah, okay.
That's how it be, though, for all my right. People.
I grew up Brazilian. Didn't want no heroes, so we looked up to the villains. For generations, with my side of town been drilling. We've been at war ever since the red buildings. It's hard to make peace when blood gets to spilling. Hey.
Not for real. It is hard to make peace when blood is shed.
And valid point. Good point. True point. Because at the end of the day, it is. And it's like the youth get raped with the violence and all the foolishness. It's like they get forced to grow up. And B, you know, it's like they get pushed into roles that they shouldn't have to take on. They should be able to enjoy their adolescence and all that stuff. So
when somebody gets shot, it's done.
You know.
You tell this is shot. They were at different times. Different time period. Keep going.
We stack them bands to the ceiling. I push my swag up, can't you tell the difference? Girl, if I give you my time, that's a privilege. But I can only give my heart to the realest.
Nah, for real. Listen to what he said, ladies.
Girl, if I give you my time, that's a privilege. But I can only give my heart to the realest. Yeah, I know.
Pull your pants up, boy.
A lot of people down, it's a chance that you might. You got God on your side, but it's hard to do right.
Ah! Ooh. Ooh. Did you hear that?
He said it in the beginning, he missed it.
I guess I did. Okay, what am I talking about?
You got God on your side, but it's hard to do right.
I like that. Alright.
You got God on your side, but it's hard to do right. Lately I've been feeling like fuck the streets, this shit is chaos. These days, if it ain't my money, I don't give a damn. I'm just gonna get rich, fucking classic.
That's like Michigan.
Deal with the gang, though. One fall through them killers, well. Still on that same block for those who said they look for me. I ain't sacrificed the shit I lost. It was tough for me. I almost wanted to say.
Ooh, hold on, go bad.
It took from me.
For those who said they look for me. Sacrifice the shit I lost. It was tough for me. I was
wanting
to say when it's
saying,
and the passion
that
made it happen. Shout out to the ones who
doubted
me, they keep me laughing. Sipping on this cold ain't got me relaxing.
Not for real, you ain't got haters, you ain't doing
nothing
right.
Shout out to the ones who doubted me, they keep me laughing. Sipping on this cold ain't got me relaxing. She said she like
how
I be swagging, she love my fashion.
And see, he has. I like this, but I can hear the, I'll say the youthfulness in his voice.
Yeah, he way older now.
Okay, yeah.
You baby, that's my time. It's my jewelry flashing. Drip so hard, I'm making photos with my Gucci splashing. In the casket, first it drops like my closet. In the casket, you got God on your side, but it's hard to do right.
I know that's right. He said, you got God on your side, but it's hard to do right.
What you doing that? You.
For real. That's, hey, matter of fact, check it. Romans chapter 7, verse 24 and following. It'll make sense. Don't just jump on. Lil Mama.
Hello,
yes, sir.
A lot.
Yes, sir. I like that. Okay. So I remember his name. I don't remember.
We did what. Polo G. It was, I think we only did one song by him.
I don't think I liked it, did I?
I don't remember. It was a long time ago.
Yeah, I didn't like it.
I know. That mother was hard. Ago.
That was nice, though.
No,
that
I'm talking about nice. The other song. We did GNF. That mother.
That was nice. I like that.
But yeah, I get at a, you go first.
Actually, I would. I'm going to give that. I can skate to it. Y'all notice my criteria. And I like the way you put it together. So, I'm going to give him a, I'm going to go 8.5, 9.
I'll give it an 8.
Yep, I like that.
If you're new, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram up here. Twitch link in the bio, Instagram link in the bio. Road to 100K. If you ain't wearing no socks, subscribe.
If you had a cousin that stayed in trouble, stayed on punishment, go ahead and like, comment, or subscribe.
Y'all be safe.
Byron, I love you, boy.
What are you watching?
I don't know.
Y'all be safe, gang. Peace.